What's up, everybody? It's a beautiful Sunday afternoon in New Jersey, December 11th. I'll get right to the point. You guys know that that there was a big race in the Bronx last Friday. Our team over here in New Jersey got hustled, as you guys may know some of the story. Anyway, after that, the Bronx team started calling out the Ivy team over here. The Ivy team consists of my car, my own car, and Lewis's car, the king of the Bronx currently, the black GTR, the Black Knight. Anyways, they spent the whole week calling out, you know, making Instagram posts, because, you know, we like to play on Instagram. It's all fun. You know, it's all fun. It's good competition. It's a nice rivalry. The king already beat him up one time. You know, he's been kicking ass for a while. So, you know, Thursday night, Mr. Ivy and myself, we decided to make a little phone call to the Bronx. And I'm going to play, the video of that phone call. After that, I'll talk a little bit about it, and I'll let you guys make your own conclusions.
Hello, you,
mi amigo. Buenas noches. ¿Dónde está I-35, little? Me llamo Sean Ivy.
Oh, my God, Sean.
Yes.
What do you want from me?
Listen, I have Omar on the line with you, bro.
Stop right,
Omar.
Okay, wait.
Omar.
Who you got on the line?
Omar is on the line. Omar.
What's up?
There you go, bro. That's Padrino, bro. Padrino, I talked to you too, bro.
Padrino's looking for problems, man. Padrino's not a good person.
We didn't want to negotiate, man, like Donald Trump, bro.
Okay, what's up?
So you say you have a fast car, even though this time slip is not real.
Okay. Come on, get fast to it.
We wanna line up something with you and Lewis this weekend, man. Maybe you and Caesar doubleheader, two race one night, bro.
Perfect.
Premium filler.
So you know, I just want Padrino to speak to you about that, you know, because he's in the Switzer camp, you know, and he'll be able to.
Okay, talk to us. I'm here on speaker.
So where you wanna do the race? Because I mean, some people are very shaky about living in the Bronx. I feel like having it in a neutral location would be better than the Bronx, you know?
Okay, que ellos quieren correr en un lugar que sea neutral para los dos. En el carro, digo, en el César, el Gregorimo y el Leñemo.
Pero vamos, el Long Island está bueno.
Okay, he said Long Island.
Vamos para Long Island.
He said Long Island is good.
Okay, Long Island's good. Long Island's good for both of us.
Cuando? When? Any day you guys want, any day.
Okay, well, Lewis's car, I'll be honest with you, Lewis's car, we're just going to do a checkup on it tonight and tomorrow, and we're just going to do, you know, oil change and, you know, the...
Okay, perfect. We're not in a rush, man.
No, we're in a rush. We want to get it done this weekend because...
So call us.
So we'd like to do it Friday or Saturday. So
no, tomorrow I'm going to go over there to the strip and I'm going to go test my car in the strip.
Fine, do all your testing, but don't break the car because we don't want to hear that the car is broken.
No, don't jinx me, please.
Yeah, well, I hope you think it too.
All right, so we set it up for Saturday.
Well, Friday or Saturday, depending, because we're going to have the car ready for you by midday tomorrow.
So, okay, so perfect. I'll call you tomorrow.
We're going to get 183 car against another 83 car.
Okay.
Supposedly. Yeah, we got it. That sounds good.
Yeah, we're gonna raise Yemo and we're gonna raise Season.
Yeah, we're gonna try to two of them in one night. And don't worry.
Well, so there you have it. To make it real simple, we called them, we challenged them, they accepted to raise Lewis's car, the king, and Caesar's car for a rematch. Anyway, so Friday, Lewis's car, the king, as you can see in this picture, was at Ivy's garage. The car was looked over, make sure everything was all right. The front wheel drive unit was refreshed, oil changed, and the car was ready that afternoon. We could have raced Friday night if they were ready. But no, they said that they were testing that night on the strip, supposedly, you know, on the same spot where we were going to race. And anyways, Saturday, last night, we never heard back from them. So Lewis went to the shop last night over there. And they said they didn't have any tires. So we offered them a set of tires for them to use because we have an extra set. But still, you know, they didn't accept. Now the word on the street is that on Friday, Ivy put his engine and his transmission on Lewis's car. So so that's the word on the street right now. And I think that's one of the reasons they didn't race, is because they think we got some crazy setup that we put on in half a day on the car without tuning and anything. But anyways, I mean, listen, we can make a bet, we can make a wager on that if they want. Right now, I will make a bet with the Bronx team. You can take Lewis's car, okay, take it to the shop, take it to your shop, and take it apart. Of course, before you put it, you take it apart, you're going to put $20,000 on top of the hood, cash. And if the car has anything bigger than the HKS GT1000 turbo kit that's on the car right now, then we'll pay you $30,000. We'll pay you $30,000 on top of your $20,000. So that's my wager. That's my challenge. All right. All you guys got to admit is that, you know, you're scared to race Lewis. You know, all those call-outs, all the bullshit on Instagram. That's all it is. It's just bullshit to make noise. And that's it. You guys are scared. And we made a challenge. It's on video. It's recorded. You accepted. You backed out. You backflipped. And that's it. This is done. So you had your chance. If you wanted to race Lewis, you had your chance. Right now, your chance is gone. There will be no more call-outs. There will be no more bullshit until next year. The car is going in the garage. No more racing. And we'll see you guys next year. And you can try again if you like. We're done for this year. And that's it. We're good. We showed you guys that we're not afraid. We were ready. You weren't ready. And period. That's it. We're done. Have a good one. And enjoy the rest of your days. Hope you all enjoyed this video. This was fun for me to make. And peace, everybody. Bye-bye.